Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the prophetic word for October 2021. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And the topic for this video is the prophetic word for October 2021, the tsunami. After all what we have learned, the Lord is telling us that in October is the time of the tsunami. It is the time when you will see all this devastation coming over Babylon. It is the time when Jesus himself will throw the stone, when a mountain will fall into the water, and when the tsunami will rise and will destroy many. This is the time when the white rider waves will come, when the bow will be seen, and when the crown of water, what is of course also all related to a birth, coming forth. Why? Because in October we'll see this water event. We will see death, and at the same time a new birth, a new beginning. This water event is so much related to the birth and the return of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ coming back to the earth for the children and for the bride, and also related to our birth as the true sons of God, as the ones who will be the harvest worker for such a time as this here on earth, with stationed in New Zion, but missions on earth. We have a place prepared for us in New Zion, and we also have a place for us prepared what I call the dwelling places on earth. This is where we will always land down on the missions, and then we go forward into the dark valleys. The tsunami will come. The judgment will begin, the seals will be broken, the white rider will move forward. The month of October, the month of the tsunami. You have time to prepare. Even that great city has time to prepare. There are 40 days of warning. And then everything will happen. Brothers and sisters, it is an important month. It is a month before all the wars and rumors of wars and everything will begin. What will happen in November? But October is a month of the White Rider. The tsunami will go forth. We are all prepared. You are prepared. The Lord has prepared us for this moment. We understand what we will have to do. Our destiny and purpose is made clear to us. Maybe not in the latest and finest details yet, because therefore we will receive continuously instruction from our Commander-in-Chief Jesus Christ and also from the Father. But in general we know it is next is the harvest and the revival coming. And that will be brought in because there will be a white horse riding and conquering over the whole earth, like a white horse wave is going forward and can destroy everything in its path, with a bow and with a crown, as we have seen yesterday in that video about the white horse waves. There's no coincidence, brothers and sisters, that the white horse is also called a tsunami. There's no coincidence in the kingdom of heaven. This is a time when the end will begin. You know what to do, you know where to stand. You have chosen the heavenly kingdom as your place of residence. You have understood that this world can offer you nothing. And you know that you are just a sojourner in this world. But nevertheless, you will have a duty to fulfill. As a prince or princess of the kingdom of heaven, you are called now to seek the lost sheep and to bring them home into the open arms of the Father. We are on a rescue mission to bring as many people out of New Egypt as possible. But it all will begin in this October with the White Rider, with the tsunami riding over the earth. Many nations will be affected. Some nations will fall completely, and new empires will rise. Antichrist will be in his starting points. Everything will begin. Brothers and sisters, the time has come where you have to stand 100% with the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Do not be part of New Egypt, or you need somebody to come and rescue you. Do not be part of the matrix of the enemy, but seek the one mind of New Zion and the Kingdom of Heaven. October is a month of the White Rider. October is a month of the tsunami. October is when everything will begin. And then in November, wars will start. First against Israel, and then later it will go over the whole earth. World War III will be there. The question is, where will you stand? In the destruction zone? In the middle of the war? On that field? Or will you be standing in New Zion and be a powerful warrior when you go into the battlefields for the Lord, protected, guided with all resources necessary? It is your choice. You always had a choice to stand with the world or with the Kingdom of God. But now when you see the tsunami running, the white horses coming, you know all the other horses will also come into the place, and the next one will be the Red Rider. What is war? So if you know all this and you have understood it from the scripture, then there should be no doubt in your mind where you will be standing during all the sealed tribulation. The time has come to seek the Kingdom and its righteousness first, and then the Lord will give you everything that you need to be successful in your final race towards the sixth seal, where the rapture into paradise will take place. If you have not made your garment white as snow, then that will be the time, your last chance of grace, where you will clean your garment in the blood of the Lamb to make yourself worthy to be part of paradise. Now, seek the Lord over all this. Be ready. Stand with the Kingdom of God against the kingdom of evil. Come out of this world, out of Babylon, and also out of the churches, because they're filled with religious spirits. And many churches, you see them already, following the world instead the Kingdom of God. I want to see you all in New Zion, standing with me together there, standing under that open heaven and walking with the Father every day, listening to the command of our Commander-in-Chief Jesus Christ and our General, the Archangel Michael. And then we will be sent into our missions with the zeal for the Kingdom of God, to seek the lost sheep and to bring them home. All what the Lord has revealed to us about the beehive, about New Zion, about everything, the training as a warrior, the training as a priest, all this will now be manifested in our destiny and purpose here on earth. October is a month of the tsunami. If you are ready or not, I only pray that we have a lot of harvest workers, because the fields in the world are so huge. Step forward. If you have not yet volunteered, then volunteer in this last minute. Volunteer to be a harvest worker. And the Lord will give you understanding, knowledge, and wisdom. And even if it means that you have to wait until the 50th day, when a Pentecostal outpouring will come to give you everything you need to be equally strong with all the warriors that were prepared over many years. The Leah brides as volunteers and the Rachel bride will bring in the harvest. They will bring in the house of Israel in its fullness, what will lead to the end of the church age and to the end of the age of the Gentiles. at the sixth seal. Bitter times are ahead, brothers and sisters. But you and I and all of the warriors will rejoice, because we are standing with the kingdom of God. We will have the blessings and the resources necessary to fulfill our destiny. Woe to the people who are standing with the world, who are trusting the worldly leaders. They will be disappointed. They will be given over to the delusion to believe a lie. The tsunami will run. Make sure that we are all standing together in New Zion. Seek the Father. Volunteer. Enter the remnant army of New Zion right now. You are called to do great exploits in the name of the Lord, to walk as His images here on earth, as a true ambassadors of the Father, as Jesus did in His first coming, to fulfill His mission. Together the lost 12 tribes, the lost sheep of the house of Israel, and bring them as offerings to Mount Zion, where they will be taken into rapture, into the rapture and into eternal life. What a wonderful destiny it is to bring them home, to explain to them their problematic place where they are in, they are destitute that they are living through, to open their eyes for the new Egypt, and then to take them out and take them to New Zion, where the shepherds will care for them until the time the angels will come and collect them. All is scriptural. A time will come when the angels will give that command for that great, huge, huge, huge harvest of the multitude clothed in white. But until then, and before all that, there is a harvest of 2.5 to 3 years, and then a suffering time of 42 months under the Antichrist. But if you're standing with the kingdom of God, you have nothing to worry, because God will protect you. He will be always with you, no matter what is going to happen. Do not stand with the world. Seek the kingdom of God and its righteousness first, and then everything will be given to you. The month of October is a month of the White Rider, is a month of the running tsunami. Brothers and sisters, be blessed. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.